September 1st, where do people, tickets on sale yet?
I'm pretty sure, but I don't even know the information.
All right, you'll have to get me information.
Yeah.
So, we're just...
You know what,
Do you have enough coaches for your fight?
Caleb is fighting on that one. Caleb.
Introduce yourself. What's your name?
My name is Caleb Suniga. I'll be fighting September 1st.
There's only two Calebs in boxing. Caleb Plant and you. How old are you?
18.
What's your record?
2-0. I'm 2-0 right now.
What weight?
130.
Why all these guys 130, 135? They're taller than me, Robert.
I kill them to make weight. They fucking get down all the way down.
But they're all super young, which means they have a very bright future, Robert. Huh? They all came to you, or you recruit them? How does that work? Look,
David is going down to 112.
No, he's not.
Yes, he is.
David, what do you weigh now?
David's going down to 112. Cardenas is going down to 108.
The weight bullies.
Gabriel, 105.
Okay.
I'm gonna bring Raymond down to featherweight.
What about Lindolfo?
Lindolfo, 130.
But the thing is, some of these guys are barely 18.
No, Panterita, that's 90? The small. They are 90 pounds. Pantera, 90 pounds.
So, if you had to make a list of the most overrated guys in boxing, who do you think they
were? Overrated,
overrated, they got too much credit all over the years. They weren't that good. In the history of boxing, anyone that they always praised, but he just wasn't that man?
I don't know. Who the fuck can that be? You have anybody in mind?
I'm trying to think. Who do they give too much credit to but never panned out?
I don't know, I can't think of it.
Like, never won a title, or they... Like, in the NBA, you could say, let's see, who never won a title that was really good?
You know who never won a title and was really good? Jose Navarro, David's uncle.
Yeah, but that could be politics, not him, like just not getting the opportunity.
You know, what's his name from Houston, the silver medalist, what's his name? Juarez.
Yeah,
Juarez never won a title. He got like four opportunities and never won a title.
Yeah. How's it going? Good, how are you? How you been?
I'm good.
How do you like the gym?
Really good.
Are you living out here now, I'm sure?
Really good.
You're living out here, right?
Really good work, bro.
Because if you have to drive home, it's an 8-hour drive each way. You'll need a helicopter.
It's not that bad.
Yes, it is.
¿Cuánto es, de veras? Voy a ver si four. It's not that bad. And he's 8 hours.
Listen.
You're not going to Oregon.
It's like 2-3 hours from LA. And here to LA is 2 hours.
Go back and forth, 6 hours.
Back and forth is 8 hours.
I just said that.
Are you going to be in Vegas next week?
Yes.
When?
I'm not sure yet.
We got the fights.
Mine's on Friday.
Yeah, Carlos and Xavier.
I need to let Top Rank. I'm coming. Yeah,
and
I'll be there.
He fights in Stockton that same day. Cardenas fights in Stockton.
So who's
going to
be with him?
Pete and Chepe. And me and Felipe are going to Vegas.
All right, I'll be
and
there.
Then August 4th, we're going to be in Atlanta with Gabriel. And then August 11th, we'll be in Atlanta with David Navarro. August 12th, we'll be in Phoenix with like four guys.
Ray Very Felipe. Busy.
And then August 19th, we have our show.
Here in San Bernardino.
September 1st, we have
San Antonio.
Our show in San Antonio.
September...
Pantera.
September 1st. August 26th.
Hey, I've known him for a few years. I just learned his first name today because it was on his mouthpiece.
What is it?
Jesus.
Oh, Jesus, it is.
I didn't even know that.
Yeah, it is Jesus.
No one ever calls him Jesus?
No. Yeah, no, Pantera.
He's not cutting his hair until he wins a title.
That's
so
right.
Maybe 1 year, 2 years. You know who did that too was that guy from Argentina with all the tattoos.
I don't know.
Matisse.
Oh, Matisse.
He didn't cut his little thing until he won. Yeah. Acosta Zoo used to have it too, right?
Oh, yeah, he's had it too.
Yeah, Acosta Zoo had it. Acosta Zoo had it like in the side, right? Something like that?
Yeah.
Arriba?
Yeah, Arribita on the side or something. Yeah. There's somebody that has it on the side, I think.